you by Pepto-Bismol, Crazy Lenny, and Mountain Dew.
In Ward Melville High School, where Alex Layton, while tinkering in AV, changed the course of history.
Guys, I just remembered the hyperspace drive. You're just
I
in time for me to test it out.
It.
Melville, this is Lear speaking. Field Marshal for Life, Dr. Idi Amin Dada Lear, intergalactic Fuhrer of all Lear aliens. Come in, please. I would like to sit down and possibly negotiate an interstellar SEP program. Let me repeat that, an interstellar SEP program, because this is all unbelievable.
Never stand those aliens in the Christian SEP program. They're interested. Because of this dire crisis, we're going to run away! Navigation status.
We've landed.
Scientist.
I can't find him on the screen, sir.
Communication. All channels are clear. Well, gentlemen, I think we're finally rid of him.
Sir, there's something interfering with the central computer. It's coming from his ship.
But, look! And now...
And you
pond here.
Well, finally.
Sir, I have discovered the disease they are all afflicted with.
What is it, cartilage?
It's mania. The fear of not finishing watching a Monty Python episode.
Medical to captain, medical to captain.
Time medical.
Sir, I've discovered that if we break out of the space-time warp, the Monty Python tanks will be reversed, and the Monty Python mania will be cured.
That's very good. Incidentally, why weren't we affected in the first place?
That's a simple question, you blithering wojo. It's a rerun. We've seen it before. We are immune.
Engineer in the bridge. I'm ready, Captain.
Very well. Stand by. Engage!
Upset stomach, gas, indigestion, heartburn.
This guy, what a turkey! He never takes good care of himself, and now he has to make a cousin with
him. I think I'll use some Pepto-Dismal.
Oh no! Oh no!